YouTube. Once again, it's your boy Indigo Ali back with another video. And as you can tell by today's title, today's topic is the so-called coronavirus, part 3, the third and final video of this collection. That being said, I do recommend going to watch the first two parts of this video. However, by the end of this video, you should be able to arrive at the conclusion that the COVID-19 coronavirus is a government plan, government funded fear tactic in order to start the new world order plan of the ID 2020 global digital dollar singularity event. Much of our lifestyles are being forced to move online. Everything else that remains open that doesn't have an online portal will inevitably create circumstances in which the only way social distancing will be able to be enforced is by creating long lines outside of these businesses. This will begin to cause riots, start more panic and fear, and cause even further food shortages than what we're seeing currently. With more business closures and the ramp up of fear being pumped to the masses by the media, a vaccine will soon be ready and mandated for everyone to take. This vaccine will not only be created by the CCP, Chinese Communist Party, but will be mandated for every American to take as part of the ID 2020 initiative, which is a global initiative to move all data, including currency transactions, to an online system controlled by a one world government and overseen by the deep state artificial intelligence technology in order to further the agenda and ideology of the singularity event to make man merge with machine, creating cyborgs. Now, a lot of this stuff may sound like conspiracy, and in the past, that comment calling this conspiracy may have been valid, but look at what's going on around you. Pay attention to the things being talked about on the news. Bill Gates is most certainly talking about vaccinating people before life can go back to normal, if life will ever go back to normal, which you and I, after watching this video, should know that that is anything but what they want. There's been massive food shortages, massive job layoffs, massive business closures, so many things going on around us that it's hard to focus on any one thing that isn't the coronavirus. The coronavirus presents so many variables that people haven't had time to think. People haven't had time to do the critical thinking that's necessary to see what exactly is unfolding and happening right in front of our eyes. What's going on is the ending of an age, the ending of a world. The new world order is upon us. Now, there's two different new world orders. There's a positive one, as I would like to say, and there's a negative one. There's a utopia and there's a dystopia. Some people could care less which one we end up in. Some people are oblivious that there's even a choice, and some people are oblivious that this is going on. Some people just think that, life is changing. But let me tell you, life is changing and it will never, ever be the same. Look at this. This is milk. Milk. There's no milk, no bread, no meat. These are all things that would drive you to want to be a cyborg, that would make you want to not have to eat so many meals a day, that would make you want to get vaccinated so that you can just go ahead and get back to your work, get back to a job, so that you could be accepted back into a new rebirth reality. These are things that are going on and happening right under your nose, right in front of your eyes, day by day, hour by hour, week by week. And the thing is, we don't have a chance to stop this, but we do have a chance to influence the outcome. People are going to have to start to unite. They're going to have to stop the panic buying and fear mongering. They're going to have to show love and compassion for each other, unless they want the negative new world order, unless they want the singularity to be upon us, unless they want the apocalypse. Because you have people like Bill Gates, Anthony Fauci, Donald Trump, leaders of the CDC, leaders of the FDA, leaders of the World Health Organization, leaders of the United Nations, all pushing this globalist agenda to have you vaccinated, to have you microchipped, to have you move all of your data and information to an online platform, to be controlled and ran by artificial intelligence technology, ran by the deep state, or i.e. Bill Gates in the top 1%, or however you want to view and look at them as. This is their agenda. They want these things to happen to you. They want your supermarkets empty with no food, having you running around looking for tissue, and all of these simple commodities and necessities that you've never had trouble going to get before. So to be crystal clear, what you can expect to see in the next 12 months is more of what you've already been seeing: more food shortages, more business closures, more job loss, more of these sorts of things happening in response to social distancing and the whole scenarios of the coronavirus COVID-19. You can expect to see more deaths, more 5G towers go up, more of the world being hit by it, more of death around the world, the numbers going up, more infection going up. You'll start to see these things because they need to pump more panic and fear. So when they come out with this vaccine, you'll be willing and ready to go get it with no questions asked, even though it's going to be mandated. It's going to be mandatory, meaning you're going to have to get it or else you'll be revolting. So what you'll see is more revolt, more people getting angry about the situation, and rightfully so. So they'll start to give more stimulus packages, more unemployment, to try to keep everything in balance and stop the looting and stop the things, the chaos. You know, they say out of order comes chaos. That's a Luciferian doctrine that they are pumping onto the masses. You know, they're creating chaos in order to breed order. So you guys let me know in the comments what's going down. You need to share this video. You need to like this video. You need to share this information via talking to your neighbor, talking to your coworkers, or anybody that you know. You guys, there's milk not there. Babies, you gotta drink milk. You know what I mean? Babies drink milk. You guys, put on your critical thinking caps and do some thinking about this situation. Hit up these comments. Hit up your family members. Hit up the government. You know, do what you can to do your part and make sure that we receive a utopian New World Order and not a dystopia. Because the utopia would be something that the people make. You know, something that we come together and make happen. Because you already know the government doesn't want good. They want the singularity, and they want it now. It's your boy Indigo Ali. I'm about to get up out of here. This should be enough for y'all. I'm outie.